His hand's fine. Really about that's going to turn untapped. So we can spell snare his 3-drop depending on what he is. Hopefully he's not a drowsy with child someone, because that'd be absent. Interesting. He's like some false cure deck or something. I don't think he can kill me from this position, so I'm tapping out here. So that's going on. Just want to get a clock on him. I don't think he can kill me from here. Like, yeah, I don't know if he can, like, I don't think he's gonna be able to beacon me or something, but maybe he has a turn 4 kill on his deck. Like beacon immortality, me. Just want to kill him. don't know what his deck is capable of, so I'll just feel more comfortable. Hopefully it's just the bolt. I would love a bolt. Fine. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, so I'm just gonna keep it like this. Dispel maybe can like take down like an instant speed wave, gain me gaining life or something like that. Sounds like I'm not gonna need a clock. I keep it. Not happy about it, though. It's an interesting, kind of cool interaction. Oh, if I knew his deck was full of creatures, then I would get the path hand. Sick of the Path Hand, man. Guy just like has all Tarmogoyfs. We'll bring him Wrath too. Should have played this tap. Try to get as much life out of that card as I could. Very nice. Path and shape in the next turn. Just gonna pass here and Angel, I think. Try to get removal spells out of his hand. Next time we might just have to go for it. Draw like mana leak or spell snare. I'm just gonna pat that guy. See what he does though. Just gonna pass so I can desolately house my Blightsteel Colossus. I should think this play is pretty good. Let's make keep on lighthousing. Let's get out of here. Just pass. Sure.
10.
Alright, so I guess we have a bunch of lands in hand. That was a weird match. Good thing we took that game 2 down though.